Stephen and Melissa Biggie own Biggie Land and Cattle. Their diversified farm consists of 220 head of spring calving cows on 2,800 acres of grass. They also grow sorghum, soybeans, corn, wheat, and alfalfa on 1,600 acres. Stephen and Melissa understand what it means to be Farm Bureau proud. As president of Rooks County Farm Bureau, Stephen played an integral role in implementing the Bushels for Backpacks program, which received an award for excellence from American Farm Bureau Federation. Melissa has been active at the state level through her job at the Nutrients for Life Foundation. She has attended the KFB annual meeting the past 3 years and has provided county coordinators free lesson plans to teach students about the importance of healthy soil. The couple is highly involved in their community. Stephen is serving his 3rd year on the Kansas Sorghum Commission Board, and Melissa is a volunteer for the Rooks County 4-H Horse Project. She has also partnered with AgriLand at the Kansas State Fair and the Kansas Food Connection. Stephen and Melissa have always appreciated Kansas Farm Bureau putting the importance of farmers telling their story at the forefront.